Stickney man is giving his thanks to his younger brother for saving his life.
Jesse Aguilar is back home tonight after undergoing kidney surgery Monday, and WGN's Patrick Elwood was there for the emotional reunion.
He has made the walk to his front door more times than he can count. But tonight, Jesse Aguilar will remember this time forever, the rest of his born days. Tonight, he is counting his blessings. From the mother that gave him life the first time, to the younger brother who has given him a new lease on life with a donated kidney.
I'm doing fine now. Thank to my brother.
On Monday, 73-year-old Jesse Aguilar underwent surgery at Northwestern Hospital, receiving a kidney from his brother Steve. About a year ago, blood work from a routine checkup discovered that both of his kidneys were failing. From there on, it was dialysis and a machine that would only keep him alive. You see, Jesse and Steve come from a family of six, but the youngest, Steve, has a different father. The point is, the kidney problems Jesse inherited from his dad would not be President Steve. So on Monday, Steve too went under the knife, donating one of his healthy kidneys to his big brother.
If giving him a kidney would make him live longer, there's no doubt in my mind that's what I want.
But there's another twist to this blood brother story that makes it even more special. Say hello to middle brother Julio. Julio, a Vietnam vet who lost a leg in the war only to be diagnosed with leukemia, and that was more than 25 years ago. So Jesse donated his bone marrow to Julio back then to save his life. Sadly, Julio didn't beat that leukemia. Steve wasn't about to sit idly by now and let another brother die.
I had already lost one brother. I don't want to lose another one.
Jesse isn't out of the woods yet. There's always the chance of infection, or the donated kidney will be rejected by his body. But so far, so good. And Mom may be the happiest of all. And with this new lease on life, might Jesse tackle that bucket list? Say, jump out of a plane.
I don't think I want to do that.
No more machine, bro.
Giving thanks this holiday season for this family has never been the same. Patrick Elwood, WGN News.